Dartmouth College is bringing back an undergrad requirement to submit standardized test scores. Officials at the Ivy League school suspended that requirement during the pandemic in 2020, but now say standardized test scores are the most reliable indicators for student success. The policy will take effect for the class of 2029. CBS News reports Dartmouth is the first Ivy League school to announce that it's moving away from the test optional admissions.